Deacon, when you get time, swing by the camp. A job's come up.
Bastard.
Ricky, yeah. Okay, I'll be by. St. John out.
What do you see?
I can't find him.
He's gotta be here somewhere.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I want to talk about drugs. Now, I don't much care for them. They keep you numb, unreliable, and silent. In 1996, the CIA was accused of dealing cocaine in Central America. Used it to help them control the masses. Get the Fed's sticky fingers on a slice of the global pie. Once they figured out how well that shit worked, well, they decided to set their sights here at home. Make drug addicts of us good old American taxpayers. They brought cocaine up from South America by the plane load. Barrels of the stuff got us hooked on it. Kept us complacent. Kept us high. Kept us under the heel of their rich boots. And oh, did they get profit from our misery? The feds made millions to fund their secret operations, all while destroying the very heart and soul of this good country.
You can't hide, you son of a bitch.
At last, all that is in the past.
God.
At least, for my people. Stay sober, people. Stay alive. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, you ever lose an arm, Cope? Maybe when you do, you'll find yourself wanting a bottle of whiskey, or two, or three. In the meantime, shut the hell up. That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Bunker, yes. Here it is. Nothing like scrap. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good. Jet Squatter Patrol. Where'd you get the bike, huh? Thank you.
you're crossing the road. 2 years ago, you would have gone splat. There we go. Okay.